And a deadly accident today on I-295 near the Alta Drive exit in Jacksonville. Florida Highway Patrol reports that a car ran off the road onto the shoulder and struck two light poles. It also overturned before it stopped on its side. The person who was killed was 19 years old. Police say the victim was not wearing a seatbelt.